Gustave Moreau was born and died in Paris, France. His house is now a national museum. For the J. Paul Getty Museum, Moreau painted in rich, jewel-like colors, and his detailed oil paintings have a glistening and pastel surface. His watercolors, which he boldly exhibited at the Salon, were swiftly painted, some almost abstract. I will be analyzing an oil painting on canvas by Gustave Moreau between the year of 1874 and 1878. The title is Jacob and the Angel. This painting is about 8.5 feet tall by approximately 5 feet wide and is held at the Harvard Art Museum in Cambridge. It is made up of watercolor around the year of 1874. As you can see here in the foreground, we have Jacob standing in what appears to be a fighting stance, his posture strong and stable. His feet, as you can see, are planted in a position for stability to hold his ground. His body assumes the position of power, while his arm is locked and his hand makes a fist. Directly behind him, there's an illuminated angel that stands taller than Jacob. The angel's right hand is resting on Jacob's forearm as if he's being guided or given strength by the angel. The rich and natural color coming from the angel makes her the focal point of the painting. The angel's attire is of gold and blue hues. The gown is embellished with a symmetrical design and covers the body from neck to ankle. The background is shadowy, and you can see the deep and earthy sky that adds a contrasty tone to the scene. To the right, the moon is full and round. There is a sense of encouragement and power, feeling of strength in this painting. Art has played a significant role throughout history. When viewing a piece of art, you're visualizing the elements. This allows you to see the art and take from our own emotions or individual experiences. Appreciating art helps us grow and show understanding for each other, as we are all unique. Marketing society contributes to tourism growth, which in return improves the city's economy. Art affects humanity by creating opinions and sorting out experiences across the world. Paintings, music, several other voicings are seen in the space of population's memory and will stand the test of time.